Hello fellow productivity enhancers! In this video I would like to show you what time value type of intent is in Time Planner application version 2.0 and later. But first of all let me say a couple of words what actually intents are in terms of this application. So intent is the certain amount of time you're going to spend for a certain activity or for a certain task. So time value type of intents. Actually, you can see them in the schedule, in the part of the day mode, those are two of them. And unlike time range, where you have exact time boundaries, start time and end time, the time value type of intent don't have those exact boundaries, but it has a certain amount, a certain part of the day it should happen, and the day it should happen is also known. It's something like walking a dog or making a dinner or going shopping to buy groceries for this dinner, for instance, right? And now you can see those two type of intents here, two intents of this type. And let me create the new one so we can see how it works. So I highlight evening and press plus button, and I'm in a new intent creation dialog where we can enter the name for this intent. We can add it to the top or to the bottom of intent list. We can pin it to any activity, let it be groceries to buy. And here we can choose or change the type of intent. It's time value for now. And now we are ready to estimate the amount of time we're going to buy groceries today. So it's like 30 minutes, okay, and now we choose the part of the day it's going to happen. We have chosen evening, but we can choose any other, including sometime. It's when we don't care or don't know when it's going to happen, but it should happen. Let me choose evening, and the kind of this intent, let it be go. The date today, let us pin task for the market, and we can add reminder, but it will be later in other videos. And now we press save button, and here we go, here is our new intent. If we touch and hold it, we can edit it. If we highlight it, we can mark this task as completed and then mark it. And also we can use the menu button to operate this object. Also, it's really easy to add another intent from the control tab as well, here, and in login tab here. By the way, as we're in the login tab, we can see the new bubble in the goals section for today, and it's 30 minutes of shopping for today, and we can log our time here. All right, you have great time planning and implementing, and we will see you soon in other videos.